Hi, I'm Robert. Welcome to the Crewsoft Tech Lab. In this video, I'll introduce the newest member of the Millenium family of logic controllers, Millenium EVO, Crewsoft's communicating logic controller. Millenium EVO sets a new standard with some special communication capabilities, so please join me as we get into the details. First, let's talk in general about logic controllers. Machines, or simple automation processes, can be controlled by one or more control components, such as timers, counters, temperature controllers, and other individual control components. Logic controllers combine all of these individual control components into a single compact unit to monitor several inputs, including temperature, light, liquid level, airflow, and they control outputs like motors, pumps, lighting systems, ovens, and more. Some controllers, like the Millenium EVO we're reviewing here today, interact through communication protocols and networks to offer lots of possibilities and are designed to make installation, setup, and programming easy to understand, even for those without deep technical knowledge of the automation world. So, how is Millenium EVO different? First, it can communicate in four ways: Ethernet, Bluetooth, Modbus RTU, and USB. Second, you can use Ethernet at the same time you are using one of the other ways of communication. While it's easy to control Millenium EVO directly from its front panel with an easy-to-read screen, the ability to communicate with EVO from a distance is helpful in several ways. For example, once the controller is installed in the panel and connected to equipment, it's often challenging to access the controller. With EVO, you don't need to remove it or disconnect any wires, as it can be controlled in real time from a PC, laptop, or a mobile device using Crewsoft's virtual display. The virtual display effectively eliminates the need for a costly HMI. Through whichever communication method you choose, you can also monitor your application remotely on a computer or mobile device by receiving periodic data logs of key operating parameters by email or directly to an FTP server. It's super easy to program regular email notification for only selected events, to receive regular status updates, or urgent alarm notifications. If you've got HMIs, motor drives, other controllers, or other devices installed in your system, EVO allows you to interact with these devices via Modbus and Ethernet, acting as a slave within your network. Looking at the product itself, EVO is equipped with 16 digital inputs, four of which are configurable as high-speed digital inputs, and eight of which can be configured as analog voltage inputs. High-speed digital inputs are ideal for rapid counting, for encoder inputs from automatic doors, for controlling water and fluid flow, and many other uses. The configurable analog voltage inputs have some really great benefits because you can directly connect NTC temperature probes and LDR light sensors to EVO. Other logic controllers require signal converters, often costing as much as the controller when using these probes and sensors. Also, the analog inputs detect analog voltage and can also act as a voltmeter, so you can monitor battery status and life. Crewsoft's programming software is called Crewsoft. A distributor once told me that this is the best logic control software in the business because it is easy to use and easy to learn, even for beginners. It's a visual programming language using ready-to-configure function blocks. You basically drag and drop function blocks into your program, connect the dots between function blocks, and configure the function blocks, and you're done. Easy to use, Crewsoft is the software of choice for many universities. You can even find application blocks already programmed for common applications like pump management, level control, flow control, solar tracking, pool filtration, and many more. Use application blocks to save lots of time and money normally spent on programming. With twice the memory of standard smart relays, you can have up to 1,000 function blocks, and EVO also has 32-bit capacity to support complex data processing. And you can use macros, icons, images, and text comments to give you a clean and well-organized program that's easy for others to read. I've mentioned some of the highlights of the software, but what I haven't mentioned is Crewsoft is free, and you can use Crewsoft to create and simulate your program even before you buy EVO. Give it a try. Click the download button on the screen now. Millenium EVO might seem a one-size-fits-all solution, but manufacturers with specific size, electrical, or software requirements can talk to Crewsoft about a customized solution. No need to spend time and effort developing a PCB with controller functionality when the experts are here to help make your job easier. Contact the experts at Crewsoft today with your specific requirements. I hope you found this video helpful. In the next video, we'll show you how to quickly set up your controller. If you have questions, would like to know price or availability, see the description box below for handy links. If you have feedback, please share that and any comments, and consider liking this video and subscribing to Crewsoft's YouTube channel. Thanks for visiting the Crewsoft Tech Lab. Don't forget to check out the next video.